Today's deck, as you've probably seen already, is Magnet Warriors. However, unlike your typical build, this one also provides some fuel for fusion summons. That's why you have double Valkyrion and triple Berserkion. Also the typical Magnet Warrior collection with triple Delta, triple Alpha, triple Beta and Gamma to swarm the field and to provide something for the rank 3 toolbox. For that toolbox as well, we have Sentry Soldier of Stone in 3 copies and Gorgonic Gargoyle to just help with all those XC summons. As for the draw engine, we're going with the Fluffles, standard double Dolphin, triple Bear, triple Wings and triple Vendor. I decided to go with this engine because it provides not only consistency, but it also sets up the graveyard. Discarding a Magnet Warrior only to revive it with Magnetic Field provides additional pluses and also sets up the deck's plays. Doki Doki is a good pick for the deck, bringing out the Magnet Warrior from the deck. However, more times than none, I was left with a sole Magnet Warrior and Doki Doki on the field, giving my opponent a free win. So I decided this deck will go for a more draw strategy instead. When it comes to the extra deck, we have our boss monster, the guy, the master, the rock boy itself, Empyrean Magnum, the superconducting battle bot, which is fusion summoned by fusing Berserkion and Valkyrion. The standard rank 3 toolbox with Fortune Tune, Dante, Levier, Giga Brilliant, Grampulse, Arrow Shark, and Phantom Knight of Break Sword. Also Digital Buck Corbeige, so we can just rank it up on top of Giga Brilliant to shuffle back one of opponent's hands. One of the better rank 3 plays that this deck can do is summoning Gorgonic Guardians like crazy. This card is very easy to make in the deck and it's providing negation and a form of disruption as well. Also, due to the rank 3 toolbox, you have access to number F0 Utopic Future, which then can be ranked up to number F0 Utopic Future Dragon, giving us an additional boss monster with only 3000 attack, but it cannot be destroyed by any means, and it also provides an additional effect negation. So that would be it for this part of this video, and let the replay roll.